never had a case like this before.
Yeah?
I want you to find my wife. Shouldn't be hard. She's in New York. She's following me.
If she's following you, why don't you just stand still? Let her catch up to you.
I don't want to see her.
I'm not following this, Mr. Rand. Are you and your wife divorced?
My wife was killed in a boating accident in 1975.
Your wife has been dead for over 10 years, and she's following you around, and you want me to...
$1,000, cash in advance. That will probably end up covering the entire project, Mr. Mallard, but I'm desperate.
I think I'm your man.
Go speak to her, for God's sake. That's my wife.
There's nothing fair about me, Eddie. I start the game owning Boardwalk and Park Place, and everybody pays.
It seems she left something in her will about wanting to be buried naked, with nothing on but her jewels. Those are the rocks she was buried in, and they are hot as Hades.
She's back from the grave, Eddie. She knows things we don't know.
I'm worse than you can imagine.
What the hell are you doing?
Make love to me, Eddie. Make love to me!
Haunting. Erotic. The tale of supernatural suspense.
Can a man sleep with a ghost?
You chose me. And you'll go on choosing me. As awful as it gets.
A classic mystery thriller with a twisted edge of terror. Virginia Madsen. Tommy Lee Jones. The dead can't lie.